And now, an exclusive sneak preview of a recent X-Talks webinar, Revolutionizing Clinical Trials, the Impact of Technology and Innovation on Regulatory Landscape.
To get a pulse on the changing industry, PPD, clinical research business of Thermo Fisher, survey 150 biotech and biopharma leaders to really understand some of the major trends and challenges in the upcoming year. And as you can see here, there are four areas of trends that have been identified as a result of that survey. One is really looking at the adoption of digital patient engagement tools and the expansion of decentralized clinical trials or trial model, really focusing on patient recruitment and patient diversity. The third is really big data, data analytics, really focusing on real-world evidence, real-world data. And of course, the new big theme is the growing use of machine learning and AI. On the next slide, what I wanted to illustrate is the adoption of patient engagement tools. There's a survey that was done by the American Association that really was looking at digital health trends from 2019 to 2022. And what you'll see here is there's an increase in the number of physicians that are taking advantage of digital tools. The adoption of digital tools has grown significantly among physicians, regardless of gender, specialty, or age. The type of tools that are really making their way into the clinic is really the use of remote care tools or telemedicine or televisits, especially around the COVID. And of course, there's a growth in enthusiasm in televisits. And as you can see here, with these growth in digital health trends, there's also a growth and increase in some of the regulations. And I've illustrated some of the regulation here for you to look at. Patient recruitment has become particularly challenging in recent years as COVID pandemic limited safe and accessible trial participation, and a crowded clinical trial landscape created competition for participants. So in our survey, we found that 55% of the respondents says patient recruitment is a top challenge facing their organization. So next slide, please. With additional data, you can see here that, as I mentioned, televisit is going to be a major trend moving forward. Improved health outcomes stand out as the largest driver of new technology adoption. And of course, 3 out of 5 physicians say technology can really help address key needs with chronic diseases. One essential tactic for improving patient recruitment is to really focusing drawing patients from new location, not just the one to which drug developer have repeatedly returned. Furthermore, sponsors must booster patient retention by reducing the burden of patient participation and simplifying site visits and the way data are tracked. And if you can go to the next slide, the increased use of decentralized and hybrid trial design has been a prominent player among clinical research trend for many years. And as you can see here, it really helps remove the need for client validation. There's a broader range of solutions now. Lots of patient solution, greater confidence, consistency, and in this evolving space, there's validations. There's a lot of APIs that are being developed. And really, it provides a holistic view of supporting patient where they are.
To view the entirety of this webinar, visit the link in the description and register on xtalks.com completely free of charge.